What's up, adventure family? So yesterday, I spent the day helping my friend who owns No Bad Days Kayak out of Pflugerville, Texas, hold his demo days. He held it in Austin, Texas. It was amazing. A lot of my friends came out. A lot of people came out. We had a good time. I got the drone up in the air, but it took some work. And what I mean by that is I think because it's the Mini 3, one of the older drones, and DJI is going through that ban, I couldn't get the app to pop up on my phone no matter what I did. I uninstalled it, reinstalled it. The app just would not work. Every time the app would open, it would close instantly. And so I figured it's because of the DJI ban. So I downloaded the app Litchi for DJI, and it worked. And it was a little different than the regular DJI GoFly app. On my GoFly app, I had inverted it and everything because I had it for a while. So I knew how the controls worked. Everything was inverted, kind of like when you're flying a plane. And when I downloaded this app, the app was just the regular way the original DJI Fly app came. And everything was really small and I'm old. Couldn't really read how to set it up properly or the way, not properly, anyways, proper if you like it that way. But I couldn't figure out how to really set it up the way I like it. Didn't stop me from getting the drone up there, getting some good, decent shots. I was going to make one long video. So I got some video on the Osmo Pocket 3, some video on the drone, and some video on my Insta360 X3. So what instead, because the drone footage was so long, mostly me trying to figure out the controls again, I'm gonna break it up into two different videos. So this first video right here is gonna be all about the drone footage. If you were there at the event, you're probably in the video. Let's do this.